I never got to have camouflage clothing when I was a child, and part of me still resents that. It was a long time ago, and I should be over it, but part of me wants to get all suited up in blurry green and brown and black patterned clothing and pretend that I'm on a mission. I sometimes think when I see people all dressed up for occasions, but you know, it's hanging around the mall, and they're doing it. It's not the same as if they got all decked up in camouflage clothes. You ever see a guy wearing a SWAT team outfit, and his physique is all wrong for a SWAT team? Whenever the clothes don't match the physique, I always think they're pretending. You ever see a really ugly girl in a really pretty dress and think you're not fooling anybody? Sometimes I'll be at a bookstore, not browsing, just trying to absorb all the love the books Oprah told me to read, you know, try to take in the brilliance through osmosis while perforating my aura with the Oprah's brilliance. I notice some women wearing pearls and I think, calcium carbonate? I could have had a V8. I had a pair of cowboy boots years ago, and my dad bought for me, and I had pubic hair for about a week and a half, and I remember thinking how weird it was because my dad said, put these on and it'll put hair on your nuts, and he was right. It was only 3 hairs, but still, it was kind of impressive. I hated wearing cowboy boots. I thought that they were the most uncomfortable thing in the world I had on my feet. Well, that's not including the time that my mom's crossing guard buddy tried playing footsies with me when I was 13. Ever had a friend of the family play footsies with you? Or step into the shower with you when you're not looking? It's like, oh hey, well I guess this is happening now. So I wore these uncomfortable boots for the better part of a year, and I had blisters and a cranky cook. I was a cranky kook about having to wear them. One day I was helping a neighbor fix his fence, and he's looking at my boots and he goes, those are a fine pair of boots. I assured him that they were really uncomfortable and I'm only wearing them to please my dad. He said he wanted a pair just like them. In fact, he couldn't be bothered to shop around. He wanted me to sell the ones that I had on him. I said okay and sold them for $40. I walked home in sock feet. When my dad heard what I did, he was livid. He was so disappointed in me. He did not want to believe that he could buy me a pair of boots and that I would sell them. He felt betrayed. He asked me how much I got for them. I told him $40. I was going to lie to him and say that I only got 20, just in case he wanted me to split the money with him. That way I'd still have the better share. But it was a nightmare, so it was a matter of time before he found out. He said that he had paid $60 for them. He said that in a way that you say an amount to someone when you want reimbursement, with the emphasis on the amount. So I paid him $60. It cost me $20 out of my own pocket not to wear cowboy boots, and it was worth every penny.